just throw them.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no peasant craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
A giant otter! You love otters! Whoa! Whoa! There's two! They went under there.
They're right under us.
In the water.
Yeah, they come.
There
it
is.
Yep. Okay, I'm just saying. Oh, there are two of them.
Oh, wow.
And they're doing the same move!
Yeah, having fun.
I would want to be an otter.
I would swim all day.
Oh, look at them.
And then that's their little house and their little swing.
They swim a lot, though.
I just want to put, well, you know that they're actually really dangerous.
Are they? Tell me.
Yeah, they'll bite you.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
My goodness.
But
you think
really
they're
want to pet them.
They're so cute, you think they'd be nice.
But they're really bad.
But they're really bad.
Little meeknesses. The little torpedoes.
Yeah, they are.
Creo que si he visto eso muy chillón cuando les quito un juguete o no les gusta algo.
Why can't they be pets? How cute. We all want a red panda right now.
Quiero llevar uno a casa.
Well, he sure is digging that sugar cane. There's one. You're going to follow that poor goat around. No. another channel.